My name is Joseph Jordan. I'm a former Army prosecutor. I have served a total of 11 years in the Army across Europe, Asia, and deployed environments and all over the United States. I have successfully defended soldiers, sailors, and airmen against serious sexual rape and forcible sodomy charges. I know what it takes to win these cases. Make no mistake, the government is coming after you. The Army and the Air Force have created a witch hunt designed to aggressively prosecute any inkling of sexual assault. The Army has even gone as far as to create a special task force of attorneys called Special Victim Prosecutors. These SVPs are typically majors or lieutenant colonels. Now, why is that important? Well, the judge advocate that you are likely to be assigned to is a junior to mid-level captain who typically has no reason to rock the boat on his or her career. He has an endless supply of cases on his tracker, but he also has an endless supply of Article 15 and Separation Board clients to tend to as well. These lesser actions suck up the preparation time he or she needs to properly handle your case. Remember, these TDS counsel work for the same Army or Air Force that has decided to charge you with a serious sexual assault. Don't take that lightly. Give me a call at 254-340-0867 or email me at joseph@jordanucmjlaw.com.